Let's go home.
Well, that's pretty much the whole story. Except for when the aliens finally caught up with Mr. Wiederman.
Hello, neighbor.
Ah! We never heard from him again.
Yes.
The cab's here.
Oh, we'd better go. This is for you.
You should have seen him run like a little bunny rabbit running off into the bushes.
I told you aliens were coming. One of them just tried to kill me in the back of Bailey's yard. Oh, it must be the first wave of their invasion.
You're wrong. The aliens aren't coming, dear. We're already here.